And if we want to really make a practice of this holiness in the family or in whatever our immediate environment is, whatever those relationships are and those challenges that we face, then we can present our lives to the Lord. We can present not only our whole lives in some sort of heightened spiritual pious manner, but we can present these ordinary everyday moments to the Lord.